We're at Hidden Creek in Navarre, Florida. Hole two. Skipped hole one because we were getting rushed here. That's my cousin, Gio. So this is 439 from the gold. Florida, I'm going to take it, is going to be pretty flat for the most part and pretty wide open. So don't know the course at all. Can't give you any advice except for it looks like you hit it pretty straight on this one. See what happens. Hole three, Hidden Creek. You can see the distances there. Take a look. Getting a little more hilly, but it's pretty flat here in Florida. It's par four, got to hit over a little creek about 200 yards out there. That's the look. Here we are, number four at Hidden Creek, par three. Pretty short par three. You gonna use a three?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's too much.
Feeling it.
Nice sand trap right there. Good looking hole. I liked it, it was good. Hole five, par five, long and straight.
Par four, actually.
Oh, hole five, par four. Wide open. Rip it and rip it.